Why does the CSF pressures or build up in IH? Well, we have to know this, the normal pathway. So CSF is created by the choroid plexus in the ventricles at a rate of about 20 cc's an hour. So continuously being produced throughout the day with an amount of about 500 cc's over the course of a day. And so all of this circulates through the brain, goes through the subarachnoid space and out to these little cauliflower structures called arachnoid granulations into the venous sinus. And so CSF pressures and venous pressures are coupled by arachnoid granulations. And you really see a unidirectional flow through these granulations at a pressure gradient of 3 to 5 millimeters of mercury.